on day one, we're going to repeal that tax bill that benefits